All right, it's Friday the 2nd, I think. Got everything wet sanded. I wanted to wet sand. Can't really wet sand this too much. Just this area in here. Otherwise, it's good enough. I just wet sanded the... Can't see it. Thin sand there a little bit. We got the rest of it. Pretty nice and smooth, all the exposed areas. Didn't break through too much. So, got it, you know, fairly smooth. It ain't perfect, but it is a racing mower. It's gonna be one of the better looking ones. Still a few more races, but yeah, so I guess I'll be back when I spray some color. All right. We got painted and cleared. Yeah, I know I missed some paint spots, but I didn't have enough paint. Ran out of base. So she's a little light in some of the spots. I hit, you know, main areas first. And yeah, got a few little tiny runs. I didn't wet sand that, so that's why that looks so rough. That turned out pretty nice. A little bit of dirt here and there. Focus on the color. Yeah. I don't know. It's not working. Kind of a cool green. Yeah, she turned out pretty smooth. I do love that Sada gun. You know, if you don't have good spray technique and stuff, but Sada is really forgiving. So, what else to show you? You got this piece here. Turned out pretty good. Hard to spray. Spraying out on its own. And the other side.
And then this little piece.
I guess I'm happy. Like there, got a little light there. That sucks. But once it gets all put back together, it'll look sweet. So. Just a little bit of dust landed on it now. A big chunk there. Oh, that's from my cigarette ashes. Oh, dang it. Alright. It's time to go. Still need to catch up on my sleep. Guess I'm gonna end her here and everybody have a good one. Don't procrastinate.